ODM party leadership is doing some reforms in its National Elections Board to prevent anomalies that engulfed the party in past primaries and nominations of candidates to special seats. Speaking on Remagi FM on Tuesday, National Chairman John Mbadi said the party top brass is trying to find out and deal with cartels who messed up its primaries preceding the 2017 general election. "We are doing further investigations to get and reprimand these people who interfered with the party's important affairs," he said. Mbadi said the party will educate members on how its leadership intends to duly comply with electoral regulations prior to the next general polls. He said they passed a law in the National Assembly that requires certain minimum academic qualification for one to hold political position ahead of 2022. Mbadi said all party members who want to contest for various political posts must be ready to abide by the stringent regulations.